Hi everyone, welcome! Today I have HyperX Cloud Mix Buds and I'm going to show you how can you easily disable or enable Equalizer. Let's get started. First you have to open our app. And now, as you can see, Equalizer. You can either disable it or enable it. That's it. Like and subscribe for more decisive videos, hope it helps you. Goodbye.